This is a really important milestone to put into the public domain, our findings on the safety and immune responses to this vaccine in the first group of people that we vaccinated.
We can see that the vaccine does induce a robust immune response in the volunteers.
And we have two different types of immunity. One is well known, that's making antibodies which bind to the virus and try to clear it. The other is the cellular arm, where some white blood cells called T cells can recognize a virus-infected cell and kill that cell and the virus with it.
We know there's an immune response to the vaccine, and it's the kind of immune response we're looking for. We don't know how big that immune response needs to be.
So we're hoping to be able to answer whether you need two shots of a vaccine, what dose you need in those two shots, and whether you need a higher amount or number of vaccine doses in older adults.
In the next trial, the one that's going on at the moment, thousands of people who have either received the COVID vaccine or an irrelevant vaccine. And there we are literally counting cases as the trial goes along and hoping that there will be fewer cases in the vaccinees than in the control group.
We monitor safety very carefully in the clinical trials. It's a major component of early phase trials.
People will be familiar with the idea that when you have a vaccine, you can expect to feel maybe some soreness in the arm where the vaccine's been given for a day or two afterwards, and you may experience some flu-like symptoms.
The vaccine really does perform in exactly the same way as we've seen with other vaccines of this type.
It's both exhausting and exhilarating. We have a lot to do. There are constantly issues that we're facing and solving, and we're able to solve them because we have such a big and such a talented team working on this.
And we're very grateful to the vaccinees and the volunteers and the teams both in the clinic and the lab that have worked together to deliver these results.
But we also need a huge team of people who are working on manufacturing.
One of the key things we did was to partner with AstraZeneca, a global pharma company, way back in April, which seems a long time ago now. They were learning how to manufacture our vaccine, they were scaling it up, and that's happened extraordinarily quickly.
So vaccines are absolutely the way out of the pandemic, and this is a really important moment because it shows that we can make the robust immune responses which we hope will relate to protection in the future.